Dear students, today we will study power sharing, सत्ता में भागीदारी. Political science. Power sharing among the three organs of the states, legislature, executive and judiciary. Judiciary is very important for the proper functioning of the democracy. The idea of power sharing has emerged in opposition to the notion of undivided political power. In a democracy, everyone has a voice in sharing of the public policies. To understand how democracies handle demand for power sharing, here we are discussing the form of power sharing in Belgium and Sri Lanka. Dear students, you know every state has three organs, legislature, executive and judiciary. Today we discussing the form of power sharing in Belgium and Sri Lanka. These are two countries. First of all, we will study about the Belgium power sharing. Belgium is a federal state in Western Europe. It is a area wise and population wise smaller than the state of Haryana. It has borders with the Netherlands, France, Germany and Luxembourg. Its ethnic composition is very complex. Out of the total population of the country, 59% live in Flemish region and speak Dutch language. Other 40% people live in a Wallonia region and speak Dutch language. Other 40% people live in a Wallonia region and speak French, not Dutch. The remaining 1% speak German. The capital of Belgium is Brussels, where 80% people speak French, while 20% are Dutch speaking. The minority French speaking community was relatively rich and powerful. This development and educated much later.